After the acid trip, I came to with a huge zucchini in my mouth. The sea was right in front of me and looked like a giant bowl of soup. That's when I realized that I was in for one hell of a ride. With my boots strapped and my 9-iron hitting the skull of any trespassers, I found a way out of the salt water. That's when a very attractive woman with large breasts gave me all the milk I needed. For she was so attractive, I banged her beautiful behind while singing sea tales. All off to the sea we go. When we die, we never know. Because it's a pirate's life and we just drift where we row. Whenever the wind blows, where we sail, we hardly know. And as I banged her like a vibrating totem pole full of spirits and magic, I realized what it was like to live.